going on, guys? This is the 2019 Honda Sonata. 2019. Show you guys again. Check out this handle, that mirror, and the door trim panel. Alright? First thing we do, we're gonna take that plastic piece out of there. Take that piece out of there. There's a Phillips screw right there. Fill it. That piece out of there, that piece right there, there's a Phillips screw down there, fill it. Put your tool up underneath the door and pull the trim panel out. Go ahead and take that piece off right there. Take that piece off. You're gonna push this. You're gonna push this in, loosen this. Unplug it. That's how you take it off. Now let's take off that mirror. Unplug it first. Those are three number 10s. Number 10 on both. Three of them. Nut. Number 10 nut. Take those off. Before you take off the last one, you want to hold it. That's how you do that. Now let's get the hand out of there. Take that piece out of there. Unplug it. excited, all right? Got some more videos. I'll catch you in the next one, all right? Working one, checking out.